Dude, Martin did some hacker shit, so I'm gonna try to see if it works.